When it comes to dating divorced men, there are a number of factors you need to consider. How long has he been divorced? Is he just coming out of his marriage? Did he just move out of the house? Or has it been a couple years? If they're still dealing with the issues of a divorce, it may affect your having a relationship with them. So have that in the back of your mind when it comes to dating divorced men. For example, does he have issues with his ex? Some factors to consider. Does he have majority of the custody in his relationship? These are all factors that you need to consider. Is he spending more time in family court versus spending time with you? Are some things you need to consider when it comes to dating divorced men. And so have that in your consciousness when you're about to go out with a divorced man, because here's what happens. Divorced men oftentimes want to get into a relationship quickly and they jump in too fast. And what happens is you become the transition girlfriend. So ask him, how long has it been since he's been out of the house? When was his divorce paper signed? These are all important questions to ask a man who's gone through a divorce, because the last thing you want to be is his transition girlfriend.